Hi everyone, and welcome to The Restaurant Show. And we are gonna start today out with the first meal of the day, the most important meal of the day, and the woman that's gonna show us how to do it right. We have Amy from Stubbs. You're like, well, I think so, right? I definitely think so, looking at all of these gorgeous ingredients. This is your omelets, right?
Oh, yep, yeah. We thought we'd do a little feature on some omelets today.
And key, because you are, this time of year, a lot, you know, as many of the restaurants that are out there, a lot of the restaurants either are closing this time of year because it's just like that downtime. But you're not totally closed. You're going to be open for breakfast.
Yes, I'm open breakfast and lunch.
Breakfast and lunch, so the meat and three, which we've talked about many times on this show.
Yes. But I'm going to go ahead and start a little bit while you're talking about it.
Yeah.
I cheated for TV Land and made my omelet base.
Right.
This is going to be called what we call the Southern Omelet.
Love it.
Beautiful bacon.
Yes.
Smithfield nice crunchy bacon.
Mm-hmm.
Sausage.
Okay, and this is what? Which one is this one?
This is going to be called the Southern Omelet.
The Southern Omelet, okay.
Green peppers.
And this is not something you already have this already
on
made
the menu.
This, on the menu,
yes.
Okay, so you don't have to tell them all the ingredients that you want.
Okay, and then sauteed onions. You know, if this was the perfect world, that would all be hot and melted. And of course,
it is hot and melty and yummy.
Our sausage peppered gravy.
Love it.
That would come with.
That looks so good. And see, I would be the one to ask for gravy on the side anyway, just to dip it all
dip
in.
Dip it all in.
That looks so good. Now, your omelets are available what time to what time?
8 to 3.
8 to 3. Mm-hmm. Oh, so you're available
time.
All day. Okay.
Yep, yep.
Even breakfast when you go available. Into meet and 3.
Even when
you
go to meet and 3.
You'll still have that in it. Nice.
You can get your choice of rosemary potatoes with this.
I love your potatoes.
Or our grits, which we'll show you on another one.
Okay, and a biscuit comes with it.
Yep, everything comes with a biscuit.
So good.
So that would be the Southern Omelet.
Southern Omelet, I love it. And again, these are available all day. And right now, until when are you going to be closed for dinner?
We are closed for dinner until February 13th. So I always joke with everyone, say I get to be a mom.
I love it. I'm jealous.
I get to be a mom.
So awesome. Your son, after a few weeks, will be like, Mom, are you
mom,
going back?
When are you going back to work? Anytime, yeah.
I love it.
Now this one, real
this
quick.
This is healthy.
I did an egg white omelet.
Yeah.
This is called our healthy omelet. You know, it's January. I know everybody's doing some, trying to eat a little bit healthier.
Yeah,
and that,
you're absolutely right.
Mushrooms.
Tomatoes. Now this isn't just, you can get the egg white for any of these omelets.
You can make any omelet.
Okay.
Egg
not
whites.
Just the healthy omelet.
Right.
Okay. Oh, and spinach. I love it.
And we have started using just nice fresh spinach because if we use the frozen, if I cook it down, then it gets kind of soggy.
Yes. And this
so
is,
we just put nice fresh spinach inside of
I
there.
I love it. And actually, the less you cook it down, the better it is for you. Because it gives your body a chance to break it down. I love it.
A little salsa.
Nice.
Really little nice. Sour cream on that too.
That looks
if you'd
great.
Like.
If you want, right.
You know?
It definitely adds to that creaminess of everything because there is no cheese in it.
Right.
Right? So, because I know I'm a cheesy girl omelet lover, but this is definitely something I need to do more of.
Show it with grits.
Yeah.
Although I'm kind of made just a white plate there. Sorry about that, everybody. But you can put, put cheese grits
there
in that. Put a little color
get
on there.
Get that little bit of cheese in there. I love it. I love it. Now, and that's how, and again, you can get egg white only omelets.
Mm-hmm. And we also have a section with create your own omelets. So you can come
something.
In and order any ingredients that you like in an omelet as well. Now this one's called the Southwestern Omelet.
Oh,
jalapenos.
Oh, look at those jalapenos. I love it.
Fresh tomatoes. Onions again.
Yes.
And again, if you want it, but you don't want a certain ingredient.
Right.
That's fine too. Not a big deal.
Because some people like jalapenos.
Yeah.
You don't have to make it spicy. That's not a big deal. You don't. I would be the one to say, can you get the jalapenos on the side and I'll take them for mine and I'll add them to something else.
Now this one definitely we put salsa.
Yes. You know, and this is really, you know, aside from the cheese, these are really, really good for you, especially with the salsa. It adds so much flavor and no fat because it's all vegetables and really low in calories. So I think that's, and then with the potatoes.
Potatoes again. And again, we do that rosemary potato. So a little bit different. It's not a traditional hash brown.
I love it.
A little bit more of a dice.
Too. Is fruit, can you
get
fruit
also? You can do a side of fresh fruit as well.
There we go. Perfect.
Yeah.
Perfect.
And then our last one that I thought I'd show you guys.
So good.
Is our guacamole and crab omelet.
That sounds delicious.
So all nice,
that's
fresh.
That's the real deal right there, yeah.
Fresh crab meat
that's
there.
Not like that imitation crab meat that some people use. That looks awesome.
So we have some,
smell that
crab meat.
Looks, I just want to grab a glass. Don't mind me.
We put crab meat, a little cheddar cheese in there, and top it with.
Oh, that looks good.
Guacamole.
That looks delicious.
on top of there too.
And again, these you can build. Oh, and you put more.
Yeah, kind of have it a little bit on top of that
course,
one.
Of course, Amy puts even more crab meat
well,
on top
gotta
of it.
Well, you got to really, you know, kind of see what you're having there too.
Definitely.
And all of ours come with a biscuit. If you're a wheat toast eater or sourdough, that's not a problem
you
either.
Can get
we have that as well.
Well, that's true because some people don't want the biscuit, the heaviness of it. But I love to like take part of it and make a little sandwich out of it.
Yeah, there you go. Now, especially that crab meat, we could be dipping it everywhere.
With the biscuits, do you have biscuits and gravy too then, I guess?
I do. Full order of biscuits and gravy. It comes like two biscuits with our peppered gravy sauce.
With that, okay. And now, so just going back, I know you offer the omelets all day, since with this little bit of change, just for this time of year, is that the whole breakfast menu is available then until 3 o'clock? Great.
All breakfast is available till 3 o'clock. Our lunch, this time of the year, we're starting lunch even about 10:30.
Gotcha.
We got a couple of the construction workers coming in. They're hungry.
Absolutely. They've been going since like 6 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah. They've been going since we're getting the kids ready for school.
Exactly. Now, what about sitting outside this time of year?
You know, it's still been beautiful.
I know,
and with our dog menu, we still have a lot of people enjoying the outside patio and that.
Menu.
Having our dog menu. A lot of people walking up on the beach, just same thing, trying to get a little healthy coming up.
Exactly.
Walking on the beach in the morning with their
dog. A little bit of coffee, the paper, the dog's out there, and then you can always get a little bite to eat. And obviously, if you don't want an omelet, you can always do, there's a la carte items if you don't want to go really heavy. But, and of course, those waffles with the pecans in them.
Yeah, we might have to do we might have to do a waffle segment next show.
But thank you so much, Amy, and enjoy this time of year, because I know pretty soon you're going to be slammed and crazy over there. So the locals, enjoy one of the locals' favorites, and check out their omelets, and of course their meat and three during the week. Are we going on Sundays too? Same hours?
Yes, 8 to 3.
All right, great. Thank you so much, Amy.
Thanks.
And we'll be back in just a moment. As always, Amy, thank you so much for sharing those beautiful breakfast omelets that you have. And remember, Monday through Sunday, check them out, 8 to 3, guys. All right, up next, we have Orbello's, voted best new restaurant in Bluffton, and Jennifer's going to share with us what they've got going on for the Super Bowl.